There's a baby not breathing on scene.
CBR and progress on both patients.
How many people? How many patients is it?
John and Mike will treat the child first, whilst the adult patient is stabilised by the ambulance crews on scene. To allow for a larger team to care for the patient, the crew will travel by road to the nearest trauma unit.
Mate, they've just called the baby like Code Purple.
Girls, have you had the update from the baby? That the baby's died?
I just need a minute.
The death of a child is probably about the most shit possible job. I don't think anything would have changed the outcome, sadly.